everyone, welcome back to Walt and Sarah's channel. Today we're going to be opening this mystery spooky fun box by Grin Studios. It includes one squishable toy, one glow-in-the-dark toy, and 8 spooky fun surprises. There are 10 fun surprises in all with an over $20 value. So super excited. We also have the chance to find a surprise bonus, which are in one out of every 20 boxes. So hopefully we get that. That would be absolutely awesome. So this was bought at Target. They had a bunch of them on the shelf, but there was only one spooky fun mystery box. So hopefully it's super special since it was the last one there. All right, guys, let's get into this. How fun is this? Oh my goodness, it's already so fun. Okay, I'm gonna put this off to the side so we can kind of keep our eyes on what's in there, so you know there's no cheating. And let's see, our first item looks like grapes. I don't know, what is it? Okay, so Amazing Slime Squash Ball. And it says DNA. Oh no, okay, we have to open that. To really see what it is and get a good feel for it. Ew, it's so slimy. Oh, all right, guys. It's so gross. Okay, this is fun. My kids are gonna like this because they love squishy things. Oh, it's so nasty. All right, so that's one item down. 9 more to go. Next item is the most obvious one that I can see here. It says color change. It's a squish ball and it is color changing. Let's see what color it turns into. Boy, open. All right, let's see. Oh, it's heavier than I expected. All right, let's go ahead and give it a little squish. What color, what color, what color? Ew, it's pink. Guys, oh my goodness, you never would have guessed it. Okay, now I can kind of see it. Oh my goodness, ew, look at it, ew, squishy squish. Oh my goodness, oh, I wanted to go back in the box. This is bouncy. Okay, let's see what else we have. I'm not sure why they're calling this spooky fun. Maybe we should save that for last. Oh, look, guys, this is awesome. Wow, Day of the Dead, we have a ghost skull. Oh wow, beautiful. Ew, there's like, I don't know, like a texture on there. Oh yes, we have a pen. All right, what should we write? Let's try it out, see what color it is. Subscribe, it's my secret message to you guys. It is like blue. It's like, oh, blue ink. I love blue ink pens. Wow, that's awesome. I feel like somebody's going to be taking that to school on Monday. Okay, let's see. Whoopee cushions. Shush. Oh, I got to go get someone with these. 2 of them. And look at their faces. Oh, my. And oh, okay. Yes, we have big sound and double the fun. Yeah, we're definitely going to prank someone with these. All right, all right. I saw something Halloween-y in here. Oh, guys, it's so cute. Oh, it goes with our pen and our little notepad. Adorable. All right, what else are we going to pull? Ew. Okay. Uh-uh, girlfriend. Uh-uh. Okay, look at that. Ew. You missed a spot there, girl. So that's fun. All right. Okay, I'll put that off to the side. Oh, man. This is a nice box when you get amazing putty, glow-in-the-dark putty, guys. Wow. All right, let's see. Let's see if we can't open it. Dun, 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 dun. Ugh. I just gotta get that plastic off. Let's check it out. And off camera. What's going on? You guys don't know. I can't open it. All right, let's give it a try. One more try. Ugh. I might need help with this. Here it is. Oh, I love that they have it in a bag. Oh, yeah. So there's our awesome putty. Let's see. Can we do it? No. I mean, it's not very dark, but... Oh. All right. So amazing glow-in-the-dark putty. The kids are going to love this. They love slime. They love putty. Our next item for a grab. Oh, yes. These are small. Oh, my goodness. This is a baby vampire. Oh, baby vampire. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. They're so small, guys. Oh, my. Aw. Okay, so they're cute and creepy, right? Baby vampires are super creepy. Yes. Let's give it a whirl. Are we ready? I'm going to do it. Okay. What? It spins. Now. Can you hear it? Oh, no. I hope you guys can hear that. Okay, that's fun. Oh. Is there anything else in our box other than our squishy? No, that's it. Oh, I love the pumpkins one there. So orange. Oh, I love it. Okay, this is awesome. This was such a fun box, and it was only, I think, $8. Wow, we got a lot of stuff for $8. All right, who are we getting in here? We have an amazing squishy series 2. Collect them all. I'm not sure what this has to do with Halloween, but we're going to find out. Galaxy colors, guys. And it's an apple, I think. I think it's an apple. Wow, that's beautiful. Look at it. Squish, squish. Oh, wow. I love these colors. Galaxy squishy. Awesome. Whoop, whoop. Can I make it really small? Oh, yes. Satisfying. Oh, I love it. I love it. Okay, let's lay out what we got. So there it is, everyone. This is what we got. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 items. So we did not get the bonus item, but we got 10 awesome squishy and satisfying school supplies, putty, oh my goodness, and whoopee cushions with a little bit of Halloween mixed in there. So that was awesome. I'm so glad you guys got to watch this and see what we found in our amazing mystery box. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment if you can, and we will see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.